वेलकम टू ब्रेन फीड मैगजीन। फ्रॉम दिस आर्टिकल यू विल लर्न अबाउट द रिवर थेम्स ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन स्टोरी फ्रॉम बायोलॉजिकली डेड टू अ क्लीन रिवर। लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। हैव यू एवर हर्ड ऑफ द रिवर थेम्स विच वॉज डिक्लेयर्ड बायोलॉजिकली डेड? However, today, it stands as one of the cleanest rivers in the world. In the 19th century, the River Thames was in a bad shape. London was growing rapidly, and so was the amount of waste dumped into the river. Factories and homes released untreated sewage and industrial waste directly into the water. This resulted in a sudden increase in the river's pollution with an awful smell. The water was so toxic that fish and other aquatic life couldn't survive. People were also getting sick from the contaminated water. In 1957, the River Thames was declared biologically dead by scientists as due to high pollution levels it was no longer able to support life. In the 1960s, efforts to clean up the river began. Laws were passed to control pollution, and new sewage treatment plants were built to stop untreated waste from being dumped into the river. The cleanup of the River Thames was a massive undertaking that required the cooperation of many people and organizations. Factories were required to clean up their waste before releasing it into the river, and the construction of better sewage systems meant that waste was properly treated. Thanks to these efforts, the River Thames started to show signs of recovery. By the 1980s, the water quality had improved significantly, and fish began to return to the river. Today, the Thames is home to over 125 fish species. Birds, otters, and other wildlife have also returned to the river banks, making the Thames a thriving ecosystem once again. The River Thames is now a symbol of hope and a reminder of what we can achieve when we work together to protect our planet. That brings us to the end of this article. Here you learned: from dead to alive, the River Thames in London was once severely polluted, leading to its declaration as biologically dead. A river reborn through significant efforts to clean up the river, including stricter pollution laws and improved sewage treatment, the Thames has made a remarkable recovery. A symbol of hope, the restoration of the River Thames serves as an inspiring example of how human actions can reverse environmental damage. We hope you like this story.